captive.
By 1978, I was living as a man. I was paying rent and I was making my way. I was bringing food home to my mom and my sister. By 1981, I was walking across the country. In 95, I loaded a wife and a five-year-old kid in a piece of crap car. Went three states over on the Maybe. I've started down trails with a ton of people, and I've seen a lot of sunsets, and at the end